Hello everyone and welcome to Sources Classes. So in this video again we'll be continuing off our discussion with respect to the questions pertaining to the quantitative section of the paper. So as we have already spoken in the previous videos pertaining to this section is that we haven't seen any significant changes come in this particular section. The questions were more or less on the same time that was expected of this paper or this section in general. But having said that, one thing cannot be denied that the paper this year was more calculation intensive. So having said that, the kind of question that we'll be focusing on in this particular video is of the profit and loss kind. So we'll take a look at the question and try and understand the approach in what was solving the same. So let's focus on that. Abhijit purchased a TV set for 18,000 and DVD player for 4,000. He sold both of them together for 26,400. How much percent profit did he make? Okay. So let's cost price of TV is 18,000. Cost price of DVD is 4,000. Total CP is 22,000. Selling price is 26,400. So therefore profit SP minus CP, that is 4,400. Okay, simply subtract this one. So therefore profit percent equal to 4,400 by CP 22,000 So it comes out to be 20%. Option 3 is the answer. So I hope this is clear to you. This is a very simple question for profit and loss. All we had to do was we have given two different cost prices. We had to simply add up the same and selling price was also given. So all we had to do was simply find out the profit percent. So that was pretty easy. So in case you have any difficulty, I suggest you go through the video. So this must be clear. It's a very easy, straightforward kind of question. Having said that, if you're looking to get yourself the full detailed solution of the entire paper, I suggest you look us up. The details pertaining to the communication from our end is provided in the description section of the video, where you can find details for the email address, like our website, and also the different numbers on which you can call, text, WhatsApp us, so that we can get back to you with regards to your any kind of problem with respect to paper. So in case you want the full details and issue of the paper involving the VRC section, the quantitative section, and the logical reasoning section as well, feel free to look us up, go to the description section and choose any mode you'd like to connect with us. Even if you want to, you want any kind of help with respect to your preparation for the examination, any guidance, any kind of books or materials, anything, we'll be more than happy to help you out in your pursuit for the successful like completion your preparation of the same. Okay, so having said that, feel free to look us up as well, and we'll be continuing off our discussion with respect to this these questions in the subsequent videos as well, where we will take a look at a few more questions pertaining to the quantitative section as well, and also we'll focus ourselves across multiple domains from the VRC section and the logical reasoning section as well. So with all that said and done, if you like the video, make sure you like, share and subscribe our channel so that we can keep coming up with relevant content such as this further down the line as well. And we'll be continuing off our discussion with respect to the similar sort of question in the subsequent video, so that we can give you a general idea on how and what to expect while appearing for this kinds of examinations in general. So with all that said and done, I'd like to sign out. Thank you so much.